Now, what did the environmentalists say to the camel?
Stop farting. Is it, they produce a lot of methane.
Yes, they do. Where in particular?
Out their arse.
There's a particular place where camels are
known
extremely numerous.
Egypt.
Yes, but this is a place
oh,
where...
Oh, Australia. Is it Australia?
Australia.
We've got more wild camels in Australia than anywhere else on
exactly.
the planet.
Exactly. They have the highest number of feral camels. Oh. In fact, they have 1.2 million of them.
I like rats. They're really? Vermin.
Yeah. Yeah.
They get in your house. Yeah, it's
and
a
you
nightmare.
Can see the only that sign could be Australia, couldn't it? Look at it. Camel, wombat, kangaroo. But the fact is, they export them to Arabia for
That's
meat
right,
and
do,
for
yes.
racing.
Because they're a finer sort of
yeah.
species of
they, camel. They were brought over originally as a pack yeah. animal to Australia. They yeah. seemed very natural because Australia's a dry country and camels survive well, obviously, in dry climates. People thought, perfect, but of course they bred and they bred and they bred and suddenly you've got these 1.2 million camels.
Yeah.
And they do an enormous amount of anal wind expulsion.
They were on a download, actually.
Yeah. 45... it's actually... It's,
disappointed or catch
to be fair to
in
them,
the dark.
To be fair to them, it's not so much anal as oral. It's, oh, it's 45 yeah. kilograms of methane a year. It's quite extraordinary. It's a sixth the amount of the average car. So now there's a company called Northwest Carbon, which has set up a thing where you offset... your carbon footprint, if you're an Australian car driver, by paying this company to go and shoot camels. Which is basically a bit unfair because, let's face it, Europeans with cars are as unnatural to Australia as camels are. And it seems a bit unfair. Why shouldn't the camels shoot the humans?
Yes.
Here's the thing, though. I mean, while we're talking about all this whole business of ecology, Sainsbury's, the supermarket chain, very useful supermarket chain. The great thing about Sainsbury's, it keeps the scum out of Waitrose. All right, here's an initiative announced by Sainsbury's.
Go on.
By reducing the diameter of the tube of a loo roll from 123 millimetres to 112 millimetres, right? Just 11 millimetre reduction. Mm-hmm. They will be able to fit more rolls into the same lorry. Oh. Given the scale of the loo roll market, we use 45 to 50 rolls a year each. And that's including you.
I do that over a weekend.
Yes, all right. This will mean 500 fewer lorry trips a year just by doing that, by reducing the centre tube by 11 millimetres.
Well, this is the principal difference between men and women, in my view, is the amount of loo roll that women use is unbelievable.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.